Well, guys, today the buyer from the speakers came in my house, and I thought, okay, he looked to the speakers, he listened to some music, and he takes them away. But this guy is a pro. He's a pro. He always worked with audio on a professional base, and he brought his own equipment with him to test these speakers. And this is an amplifier and a test CD. And this is how we do it. This is the first time I see this. And this guy also will repair the foam rings. This is a pro guy. He knows how to repair these foam rings. And this is the guy. And he drove just 100 kilometers. You drove 100 kilometers, huh, to my house.
Yeah, about something more. I'm from Budel. This I think 1.5 hour drive.
Oh my God, so far?
Very, very busy.
And you are alone? Completely alone?
Yes.
No woman in the car?
No.
That's boring.
No.
Well, you listen to your music, of course.
Of course.
Okay. And this is how we do it with this test CD.
I vind hem niet. Dat is meestal zo.
And he made a mistake, he placed the CD the wrong way.
Oh, do you expect it to
do? Because the people from the south, they are not so smart as the people from the Rotterdam, eh?
Almost.
Okay. Die hoor ik niet hoor. Zie van achteren. Oh ja, nu komt hij. Oh, dat is niet goed.
Nee.
Weet dat zo? Ik...
Ja, die plugjes die willen we wel eens begeven. Ik heb er eerst ingezeten.
Dan zoom daar toch even omdraaien.
Dat is very professional. No, dat is not
oh. Wel, anders neemt u deze toch? Dan neemt u deze van mij. Hè? Want dat is er ook eentje, dat is dezelfde.
Wat?
Dan neemt u deze eventjes. Dan deze eventjes. Hè? Maar ik wil hem wel terug. Ja, ik wil niet de kapotte van u. Ja, ik wil niet de kapotte van u. Houd in de gaten. Because his cable is wrong. And I lent him my cable. And I want my good cable back. Because I always lose these things. I have plenty. I have think 5 of them. Oh, I still heard the same. No. The speaker wire in the back?
That's because the rings are... Surrounds are defect and producing my sound. That's okay.
And what are you looking now? What are you looking for?
The quality of the membrane.
Oh, okay.
It has to be very nice.
Okay.
Because a new one, 160 euro.
You will tell me that. One of those tweeters cost 160 euro?
Yes.
Unbelievable.
And they are very, very hard to come by.
And you cannot repair those things if they broke?
No, it's not possible. You can never order a new membrane. You can replace the membrane. There are no new ones.
Well, they sound fantastic.
So, as they are burned up, out or something like that, you can throw them away.
So if they burn down, you can throw them away.
Yeah.
So if you are unlucky and you have these speakers and after 2 years they burn away, you have to throw these speakers away.
Or
you have to change the tweeters.
Yes.
Different tweeters.
Yes.
Yeah. I heard that Fountech make very good tweeters. Fountech. Yeah. You know that brand?
They don't fit.
They're smaller.
Other impedance, other measurements.
But you know those speakers, Fountech speakers, tweeters.
They are about 20 different types on the market.
Yeah.
But they don't fit.
Well.
Sorry.
What do you think from my stereo room? What do you think? No, but you like my collection?
Oh yeah. It's very nice.
You know this brand? Luxman?
Yeah, no.
Over here, Luxman.
I design my own amplifier.
You design your own amplifier?
Yeah.
Do you make tube amplifiers?
Also, yes.
But you are an expensive guy. I smell that you are an expensive guy, you are not cheap.
Well, I do repair of revise old tube amplifiers.
So, really?
And I changed the layout so they sound better.
Oh,
because
okay.
This time you can much better components than 20
years. 20, yes,
ago.
Yes, yes, yes.
And my own production is pure
tube.
Silicon.
Silicon.
Sounds very much better. And you have more power.
What is silicon?
Transistors.
Oh, transistors. Okay, okay. Yeah, you know what I don't like from tubes? It uses a lot of electricity.
No, that's not the point.
No?
They sound very bad. The normal tubed amplifiers you can buy on the market, old or new one, they sound very bad. About 10 to 20% of second harmonic distortion.
And really?
That's not nice. That's not what's on the CD.
Well, this is...
I want to hear the music like it was playing in the concert hall.
But it's okay.
And that's not possible with a tube amp. Not
so,
with a normal tube amp. You have to redesign the schematic so you can make a high linear amp with tubes, but that's very expensive.
Well...
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's the way it is.
Well, I just buy this stuff for the looks, you know, and for the sound, and I love vintage, so...
Yeah, I only listen to classic. It's a very, very good registration.
Well, you are the specialist. I'm better in cooking. You can see that, huh? I'm better in cooking.
I don't cook, my wife does. Okay. Yeah, okay.
And can I ask you something maybe not nice? How old are you?
73.
73? And you're still driving 1.5 hours for
You only have to steer, you're the driving of the car, you know.
But now you have to, you know what the problem with the speakers is? They weigh 28.5 kilo each.
I have wheels with me.
Yeah.
You saw
that's
that.
true.
I have to walk two times.
Well, guys, next time when you're going to buy speakers, call this guy. Then you're sure you buy the right speakers, you know, because this is the way how to tell. This is the first time I see it. And, well, he is smart because... Often you buy rubbish. And then you lose your money. Yeah, you lose your money. And in this way, you cannot buy wrong. Yeah? And he's 73, and he just drove 1.5 hours. He just go back for 1.5 hours, and he have a car with him, so he don't have to carry these things to his car. I'm sure his wheels in the hallway, his wheels.
Yeah, just one time. Just
and
one time.
You have to walk two times, of course, huh? You have to walk two times. And this is his suitcase, his magic suitcase, where this is his big secret. So this guy can't go wrong. In buying speakers, he can't go wrong. This is, I have to take, yeah. I have to take the power cord, and this looks like a old suitcase for old LPs. Is that correct?
No.
No? It looks like one.
No, it isn't. LP will not fit. Just not.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I have plenty. Well, I'm not sure where they are, but I have plenty LPs. Not sure if I have LPs here. No.
Yeah, you have to count the outside of the cover.
This is the money?
I hope so.
Thank you very much. I believe you.
You
I
will. No, you have to count it.
Well, let me do a quick count. A quick count. Well, guys, it is exactly 5,000 euro. Exactly 5,000 euro he paid for the speakers. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, exactly 5,000 euro, my friends. This is how you can become rich in the Netherlands. You buy them for 100 and you sell them for 5,000 euro. And that's a fast profit, my friends. That's a fast profit. And, well, maar ze zien dat they look nice, hè? They look beautiful, hè?
Nice, yes.
Even the fronts are looking brand new.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the dust, of course.
Huh?
Oh, and the dust on the backside.
Yeah, there's some dust, but yeah, dust. You, the dust you can take away. Holes, yeah, you yeah, cannot yeah. take away. You have to place new ones.
You have a nice tail deck.
Aha, that one you recognize, eh? The Akai 6, the GX635D. This guy knows his homework. He knows what is nice. Okay, I'm gonna help you now. I'm gonna finish the video because I have to take the table in front so that the door can open. And I will help you. Don't worry. Okay, my friends, thanks for watching this video from this speaker specialist. Ciao.